Good morning, everyone. I'm at the Grand Canyon today, and I've gotten a few requests about how to do my hair with, I guess, a scarf, a sarong, whatever I end up having my hands on. So it's actually very simple, and so I wanted to, in this video, show you how to do that. For the most part, I take a fabric. Again, it could be a scarf or a sarong, and I like to fold it in half. So as you can tell, this is a typical scarf size, and it can even be a sarong. And I fold it in half, so I have pretty much a shape like this. After that, let me see how to explain this. I've never explained this before, so bear with me. The side that I want to show, that's where I fold my head over. So I want this side, this color to be seen. So I'm taking this side, and I'm laying my hair over it, like this. And since the fabric is still very long, what I end up doing is I kind of like fold it in half again, but in a, not necessarily like fold, I don't actually fold it, but I kind of like wrinkle it together. So I end up doing like something like that. And I grab onto it, and I flip my hair over. And I just cross over at the very end. And I make sure it's really tight. Sometimes, depending on the length of your fabric, you might have to wrap a few more times, but this one's pretty short. And then I just wrap at the top. And to be honest, my entire journey in doing my hair like this has been like a very like organic unfoldment, meaning like I don't know what I'm doing, I just kind of go with it. So that's like the trick. So pretty much grab your fabric, fold it in half, and the side that you want to be shown, which is this one, that one is the closest to your forehead, and then you just flip your hair over and then tie it in the back. And then tie it one more time, maybe in the front, and then fold it. And that's pretty much it. And follow your kind of intuitive gut as far as like, oh, I want it folded over here, I want it over there. It's totally up to you how you want to make it look. So that's pretty much it. Hope you enjoyed the video. Thanks.